Hi guys, so how are you all? Actually, this video I am making for the students who are actually getting hell lot of anxiety because the exams in this COVID time are getting postponed, delayed, and there is a confusion about expected dates, everything, and mostly for JEE, NEET kind of examinations. And I am actually going to give you some kind of mental relaxation methods. I am actually a manifestation coach, if you do not know this thing. And I actually guide people on law of attraction, how law of attraction of this universe works for everything we desire, be it getting good marks, anything, getting money, manifesting, you know, anything we desire in our whole life. Okay, so this video I'm making for the students who are actually in a kind of anxiety about the dates and, you know, cancellation of examination, and they are kind of confused and stressed about everything. So since I am a coach, law of attraction coach, I have helped people in manifesting their examination paper too. For the people who do not know what is exactly manifestation. Manifestation is bringing our desire into reality through, you know, mental power. This is very practical. This is kind of, you know, related to mental health also. How you can be positive about anything you desire in your life, so that it can be, you know, manifested, it can become your reality. I mean, we live in, okay, this is the third dimension we live in, right? So how you can manifest anything you desire in your reality, in your life, be it your good marks, be it getting good rank in your university examination. You may have experienced this in your life too, okay? Have you ever experienced, you have thought of someone and that someone exactly calls you or messages you? You have thought of someone, I should message this person, and it actually happens that the same person is actually messaging you or calling you from front, okay? So why this happens? No, this is not any kind of magic, guys. You know, we have, you know, 80,000 thoughts in 24/7, okay? The whole week, 24 hours, we have a hell lot of thoughts, okay? And anything we focus on, the thoughts which we focus on, they actually transmit a frequency, okay? And it acts, that frequency gets aligned with the similar frequency revolving in the universe, and it is coming back to us, okay? Suppose I think that I have got good grades. I do not have to think anything, but I have to close my eyes and just visualize myself having that result paper, and that desirable marks is there. I have got 95%, 99%, be it 100%, I have got. Okay? And we have to feel, I have to feel that, okay, this is right now my reality and nothing else. We just have to visualize this and nothing else we have to do. Then open our eyes and let it go. What do you mean by let it go? It means to be in that wish fulfillment mode, that now I have visualized this, I have transmitted this frequency, and it is going to get aligned with the similar frequency. Now here, what is the similar frequency? Suppose you have visualized 100% marks. So the paper will be, you know, set in such a way that you know all the questions answered, and it is going to come to you, and you are going to answer everything. This has, guys, you won't believe, this has happened with my clients. I have actually shared a success story also on Manifest with Sneha. which is my Instagram ID. You can go and follow and, you know, get motivated, you know, with the success stories. Okay, guys? So, yes, these things are actually natural. They are no magic. We have to actually work on our positive mindset. What did I say? Positive mindset. So that we can get good grades. First of all, positive mindset is so much important for any of the desires, okay? Be it having, you know, great marks, be it we are, you know, visualizing a great job with a good pay, a desirable pay, maybe 2 lakhs per month, 10 lakhs per month, 2 crore per month. We have to use this technique which I shared with you. Visualize. Close your eyes. Visualize you are in that frequency. Visualize that you have got the question. You know, you can also visualize that, yes, you have got the question paper in which all the questions you read are, you know, answerable and you know every answer. Or you can just, you know, visualize the final outcome that, okay, you got the desirable marks and you can focus, visualizing, closing your eyes, you can focus on marks, how much you have got. And guys, one main point, only visualize the things you can feel that it can come true. Otherwise, if you give a doubt frequency of thought, if you generate a negative frequency that I don't know if it can happen or not, then the answer will be yes, it cannot happen, because universe cannot say no. It will be whatever you are thinking is always right. So if you think I cannot get this marks, the universe will be yes, you are right. See, this is like the universe's language is just feelings. In fact, no, yes and no. But you decide yes or no. If you decide no, I cannot get good marks, you will not get good marks. If you decide you will get good marks, then you will definitely get good marks. This is why I am saying that you go on Manifest, check Manifest Sneha, Manifest with Sneha, my Instagram ID, and you can see all the success stories came from Law of Attraction, okay? So yes, use Law of Attraction in your life too, so that you can get your desirable job, desirable marks, anything, okay? Thank you.